Swan with the Jets. Snap is dropped. Braden Mann's in trouble. Throw it away. It's picked up by the Bears and Joe Thomas. It's still loose, and here comes Jones. It's like a wet bar of soap. If the Jets have it, it'd be their ball with the ball having changed hands there, but the Bears do get it. All the way out at the 48-yard line. Issues on special teams for the second week in a row for the Jets.